103 for two at one stage, and they just end up getting 160. That's just not good enough on a surface like this. On a surface like this, when Delhi Capitals, the previous game, got about, in fact, chased back 190. And it's not the normal Jaipur wicket, which is slow and sluggish, holds and turns, and there's enough purchase for the spinners. 160 was never going to be enough. You can't keep depending on David Warner. Kane Williamson getting back in the side, not getting enough runs. Vijay Shankar, to me, has been a disappointment. Started the season reasonably well, but he's been given the number four slot for the World Cup. But is he batting like one? I'm not too sure of that. Manish Pandey finally getting some form, finally looking as a player who actually can contribute and do well at this level. But again, it just can't be a David Warner, a Manish Pandey. We'll have to have a Shakib Ul Hasan, a Vijay Shankar, a Deepak Hooda, a Yusuf Pathan if he gets to play. All of these guys will have to step up and score some runs. Ridhiman Saha, I'm not going to be tough on him, just one game away. But he has the experience. And in simple terms, you cannot just depend on your top two batters. Happy with the way Livingston batted. I thought he struck it well. I thought there was a very, very simple game plan with the Rajasthan Royals to start with. I think there was enough instructions given to Livingston to play the ball hard, go hard at the bowlers, and at the same time, Ajinkya Rahane was to play second fiddle. And I thought they played it very well, set the foundation well for the Royals. And I just liked the way he went about scoring his runs. He showed intent, he was positive. Didn't have a great start to the IPL first few matches. But come the real time, come the crunch time, Livingston really lived up to it. Get a feeling that his innings, not for this game alone, coming in the coming games, if he does well, Rajasthan Royals will be in good stead and they probably might be in a position to win games. Jaidev Unadkat has had, in all honesty, a very, very poor IPL. Hasn't really done too well, hasn't been able to pick wickets, hasn't been able to contain runs either. Happy to see him get some wickets. Happy to see him get a twofer, get a man of the match. He'll feel a little better. And in the coming games, he will feel better when he gets the ball in the hand. If not, I get a feeling that he was probably a little below, a little low in confidence, wasn't feeling great about himself, wasn't feeling that I could really deliver, I could get wickets. See, he ran in, but he never felt like that he knew exactly what needed to be done. Good job, good spell, good for him to get the man of the match, but he'll have to be spot on in the coming games.